since it's my favorite nighttime tea. Okay, we're gonna add some honey. Go ahead and add some L-Theanine. I usually use 3 white scoops of this, muscle level. Scoops of this jade leaf matcha. These are technically 1/8 of teaspoons right here. And that beautiful green color. This is technically only culinary grade. You can do a step better and get the ceremonial grade. Drip Delta 8. Usually use about 1/2 of this vial right here. This right here. Doesn't have to be exact. Although maybe it should be. If you're not used to that, it should tear your stomach up. I'll take this in the nighttime before I go to bed. That's what it has in there. Start cherry powder, ginger powder, turmeric, boswellia, and black pepper. Take 1 scoop of this nasty shit, put that in there. And lastly, this purenootropics ashwagandha. I'm gonna use 2 scoops of this. Mix that up. Okay. Now finally, add some rippling stream dried mugwort. Not this much, just a nice pinch. Do not drink this tea if you're pregnant whatsoever. have to let it sit like this for about 10 minutes, and then I'll add a little bit of dash of milk in after I mix it up.